Hello and welcome to another video guide from Blackboard Support at the Vanderbilt University Center for Teaching. In this video, we will cover how to add a teaching assistant or co-instructor to a course. Users will be interested in this feature because it allows other members of a teaching team the ability to add content to a class's Blackboard site. If you are the instructor of a course, you may add other users to your course and assign them a role. Each role comes with a different set of privileges. Teaching assistants have almost all the privileges of an instructor. They can both view and modify course materials as well as grades. The difference is that TAs cannot change the role of users in the course, nor change a user's availability in the course. Here we are at the course's homepage. In the sidebar on the left-hand side of the screen, and the lower portion under Course Management, click Users and Groups. Then click Users. Next, click the button Find Users to Enroll. Click the Browse button to access a window that will let you search for the username of the person you wish to add to the course. Once you have entered the username, select the role you wish to assign to this user. For example, instructor, teaching assistant, student, or guest. Click the Submit button to finalize the changes. This is the end of our video guide from Blackboard Support at the CFT. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us through email at blackboard@vanderbilt.edu. Thank you.